And they just let me join the Sunset Fire Department, but I'm just learning. I'm supposed to just sweep the floor, but I'd like to be a fireman, me. Shoot. Y'all hold on. Hello.
Hey, Miss Darrell.
Yeah.
Boy.
T-Boy, what you got, T-Boy?
Hey, quick. The grass on my treehouse is on fire.
Oh, Lord, your treehouse is going to burn, man. Hey, I'm coming right now. Let me grab my my fire helmet. I'll be there in a minute. Oh, there you go, y'all. We got him up. Thank God I live next door. Oh, I just got back from putting out my neighbor's fire. Man, thank God I live next door to me. And let me tell y'all something in the Sunset community. Not everybody can live next to O'Hara. So listen, we need to support our Sunset Fire Department, okay? They're having the annual fundraiser on September 20th. It's for the Sunset Fire Department. They're going to have a wild game cook-off. It's going to be at 252 Muddy Street in Sunset. That's the old park for y'all that don't know where that's at. That's the old park. The cooking going to start at 8 in the morning. They're going to have a DJ, Mr. DJ Hunter P, play some pretty records, yeah? The judging going to start at 11:30. We're going to have Lil Kenny and the Heartbreakers from 12 to 3. Bring your dancing boots. And we're going to have a live auction. And Dustin Sonier from 5 to 9. We have plenty of cold beer and drinks and just fun things for the kids to do. Y'all come out and support us. Sunset Fire Department, y'all, September 20th at the old park in Sunset.